On record for the second accused.
Kumsaidia kazi na nilikuwa naishi kwa dada yake. Hiyo siku tarehe 12 mwezi wa 6 aliweka mimi yake kwa clutch bagiba ndogo kwa bedroom yake.
On the 3rd of July 2024, she rechecked the said clutch bag and found it still intact.
Tarehe 3 mwezi wa 7 aliangalia hiyo clutch bag yake na akapata kila kitu kilikuwa sawa.
The first accused requested for off duty to visit her children, who are currently residing at Kawangware area. And on the 1st of August 2024, permission was granted. She left and reported back on duty after some few days. On the 8th of August 2024, at around 1500 hours, the complainant
He's not aware of this transaction. I was called about this matter yesterday, Your Honor, and I proceeded to the jury for this station. And they went to search my client's house. And from what was told, Your Honor, the alleged ring was not found in the house. That has been said in court today. And he'll pray for a chance at a right moment to interrogate the same. That's all we wish to say for now. And we also wish to apply for bail bond. The second accused is a citizen of the Republic of Kenya. He lives in Nairobi for lawful gain. The investigating team visited his place of residence. They know. He was arrested at his workplace, which they also know. He has two brothers and sisters who reside in Nairobi. Not at a flight risk. And he would wish to be granted an opportunity to clear his name in public, just as he has been.
Status person, right. This way, the jury will make an order for the sentencing report for the second accused person. Considering the value of the subject matter, I'll grant a bond of Kenya shillings 1 million with a surety of similar amount or a cash bail of 500,000. We'll have a mention date for pre-trial for the second accused person and also a mention for the first accused for the bail report, for the pre-sentencing report.
Your Honor, I would wish to make two requests to the court. First, my instructions are that Runda would wish to be furnished the CCTV footage for Runda Kesha Group. We do not know the prosecution will proceed with count one, but it will be very necessary for us to have access to that CCTV footage. It's rather urgent because, Your Honor, CCTV systems quickly dispose of some of them even after a week. So we pray for that order. Thank you. Secondly, Your Honor, we pray to be furnished with the committal bundles and all documentary evidence that the prosecution will intend to rely upon. We believe the investigation is complete, and this should be furnished to us at the earliest opportunity to enable us to prepare our defense. And thank you for granting, admitting our claim to bail bond.
Your Honor, unfortunately, counsel should be a little bit patient to know if actually this court not be used by the defense to gather evidence. If he wants to get the CCTV footage, he can request the gated community, of which I'm not even sure if it is gated, still a stranger to the court, because they have not been presented to the court as witnesses or as even interested parties hearing. In regards to the second request, we shall definitely provide all.
Your Honor, just a brief response on CCTV footage. We don't rely on the evidence that they have. What is important is that electronic evidence they can actually update it and bring in new equipment. And we do not know when the trial will commence.